Vijay Singh, Congress General Secretary, who sprung to Shinde's defense, has also now come under attack from the BJP. The BJP in particular has taken pot shots at Digvijay Singh for referring to Hafiz Saeed as Hafiz Saeed Sahab. Now, the BJP leader, Shahnawaz Hussain, said it was time the Congress demanded a clarification from Digvijay for being so reverential towards Hafiz Saeed. Javed Ansari now joins us, our senior editor. Javed, just bring some light to this development. It seems more terms of, like sir and such reverence coming forth for Hafiz Saeed. This is not the first time. Remember the whole furore which came forth after the Home Minister had also referred to him in similar terms. Digvijay Singh also now being questioned.
Look, I think people are clutching at straws. You know, it is a part of our culture. You can't expect either the Home Minister or Mr. Digvijay to sing to abuse Hafiz Saeed. Despicable as his acts may have been against India. Perhaps Digvijay Singh and Shinde ought to have avoided saying that. But having said that, I don't think the opposition and the India's political class should exercise over how people are being addressed. The fact of the matter is that he is a known enemy of India. And India should think of ways of dealing with him. How we refer to him by name or by calling him names is not something that, you know, the India's political class should get.
Let's also actually play out that reaction. Put into context, you know, in what reference was Digvijay Singh speaking about Hafiz Saeed? Javed, just stay on for a moment. Let's actually play out that reaction first.
Hafiz Saeed saab, jahan tak sawal unka hai, wo to saaf hai ki उनके आतंकवादी गतिविधियों में वे शामिल हैं और प्रमाणित है और पाकिस्तान हुकूमत उनका संरक्षण कर रही है, ये बात भी साबित है.
Well, if anything, Javed, he was also, of course, talking about Hafiz Saeed, and what he said was quite an evident role of Pakistani government's patronage to him, protection to him, and his role of acts of terror on Indian soil. So in that sense, he said nothing wrong.
Absolutely, and that's why I'm all the more surprised. I hadn't heard the full statement, but having heard it now, I'm all the more surprised why people should get exercised over it. You know, this is a part of our culture, our upbringing, not to be abusive towards somebody. But, and just by calling him Saab doesn't mean that he's endorsing it. Digvijay Singh is absolute. It was categorical. He was clear. He said he's involved in terrorist activities and he's being patronized and protected by the government of Pakistan and India. Government of India should strive to deal with him. Now, what's wrong with this? I mean, you know, for BJP to get exercised about this, this is open political season and everybody just wants to, you know, score a point. But beyond a point, we shouldn't be expending our energies on such trivialities.